Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and that my channel is the basic knowledge. Now let's divide the number 685 with 6. Now there is 616 minus 0, and there is 8616 minus 2, and now 24, it will be 1. Now this is called remainder, and this is called quotient, and this is called dividend. This is divisor. Now the relation between all these: dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Thank you.